Welcome to this BR185.5 electric locomotive in MRCE livery. This brief introduction will cover shunting operations and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. The master switch is used to determine the direction of travel. When stopped for longer periods of time or when leaving the cab, the parking brake should be engaged. This must be released before any movement. The train brake is the main system used for slowing the train down. It is best to apply only a small amount of power at first to overcome initial friction and get the train moving. To avoid damage to the locomotive and wagons when shunting, approach at a slow speed and stop so that the vehicles are touching. This locomotive is fitted with screw loop couplings. These require the driver to leave the cab and manually attach a chain between them. Disembark the cab and head to the rear of the locomotive to perform the couple up. Return to the leading cab to continue. These wagons need to be hauled up the line to a nearby yard. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before arriving into the yard, followed by instructions on how to recover the train and get moving again. To recover from this situation, the controls must first be reset. onto the yard to deliver these wagons. The locomotive must now be uncoupled from the wagons. This is done via the same process as coupling. Good work! That concludes all the basics of this locomotive. More details on the controls can be found in the manual.